Welcome to episode 2 of the cringiest fucking TikTokers on earth. So imagine, right, when you go to school and you say the alphabet, you say big C or a curly K. Now the curly K is the shape of your fucking toes after you watch this video. Your toes are going to be so curly K, you'll not be able to straighten them ever again. Enjoy.
Are you a lover boy?
Come here, lover boy.
And if he doesn't answer?
Oh, lover boy.
And if he still doesn't answer?
I simply say, baby.
Oh. That actually happened. That actually happened. He's went to Primark, he's got to sell a £2.50 vest, right? He's went on the way back from Primark, he's stopped off at the shop and got to sell a bottle of water to pour on his perm, right? So that makes his perm look like a wet pot noodle's just been poured on his fucking bonce. What for? Stop it!
If I asked the girl for chapstick and she just pulls me in to kiss me, I would simply just pass away, bro.
You heard him loud and clear, God. Please, the next person that gives him chapstick, smack the lips on him and end this madness.
I'm sorry, don't leave me. I need you here with me now. Don't say that our love is gone.
That says, my relationship with my brother isn't the same since my mum and dad split. I'm not surprised your fucking mum and dad split when you're doing videos like that. You're dead in the crying for the grown men. Fuck yourselves. That group of lads, by the way, all live in a house together and do them together. Imagine, me and my pals, when I got my first house with my friends, we got evicted for having a fucking 9-day party straight. The landlord actually walked in and I offered him a big fucking boost. He said, get out of my house.
Are you okay, love?
Are you okay, love? You just had the audacity to spit on the deck and then ask, are you okay, love? Are you okay, love?
Bottle, you gon' give me brain or no?
Do you like the way I flick my tongue or no?
Nobody likes the way you flick your fucking tongue. Your mom should have stuffed you back in. She should have got the morning after pill and took fucking 9 of them. 9 of them while you were being conceived. I'm ready to be a dad, did you say in there? How on earth could you ever be a dad when you've got a vagina? It's never gonna happen. It's never going to happen. And what if you do have a child and he gets bullied at school or she gets bullied at school and she comes back and you've got to have to go to school to deal with it? And the parents go, there's that kid that does their fucking cringy TikToks. Let's bully him and his Ben. Look, I know some pretty desperate kids, but not one desperate enough to shag a car parking space, and especially not one desperate enough to ring his pal to ask him to come and film him shagging a car parking space, you fucking dick!
But I'm into it, I'm into it. She said she wanna fuck me, lady, girl, I'm into it. I'm into it, I'm into it.
What is this? What is this? What can you possibly say that is? Why did you explain this to your mum? Or your nana? Or your little sister? What are you doing here, little brother? Oh no. Just shagging the air. Now see, this video is pretty accurate. Except the only thing that needs to get a grip is you. You fucking melt.
I want all these hoes to know that a real nigga just hit the dope.
That's enough for this week. Imagine that fucking little creepy bastard came back to your house. Your daughter says, this is my boyfriend. You go on his TikTok to have a look and make sure he's okay. The first TikTok you see is him saying, if you're my girlfriend, I own you. Then he spits at the screen. Imagine how livid you would be. You'd go downstairs, you'd lick your thumb, you'd wipe his mascara off, you'd slap him on the arse and say, get the fuck out of my house, you cringy TikTok cunt. Delete them all. Delete all the TikTokers. All need to go.